forest sounds, okay? Very calming. So this is an NES remake of the Kickstarter prototype for Indivisible, made by Kasumi. And I saw this, and it's like, yes, I am going to try this completely blind. So I have no idea how good this is or how bad this is. And we're gonna check it out. So it looks like it's a straight platformer. It doesn't have the RPG combat. Double tap to dash. That's a wall, that's not a ladder. Like hitting the ground in the middle of the swing cancels the swing. Maybe. Yeah.
Okay.
Can't actually hang off the very top of the wall. You have to hit a little bit of the wall in order to axe grapple. Nope, that didn't work. Not sure I'm actually good enough to make that jump. That was gonna happen. Demolish that dude, though. Whole thing just loops around. Literally no point. Fucking kicked. telegraph where the land is too. Come here, you pickle. No. Went further than I thought it was. Turning around right on top of the fire. I need to play that sequence better. Lousy jump. I like the flower in her hair, it's a little bit of bounce. I'll just get hit by that guy while I'm bouncing. Oh. Wasn't even paying attention to the attack there. Sure. don't know if that golf swing actually does a different amount of damage or not. But it did knock the one enemy up. I'm not sure it's actually helpful. These attacks are coming out faster. Yeah, that was actually pretty cool. That was not terrible. I'm glad I played something that was not bad. I could. I'm not even sure if that still runs. It's a couple years old at this point, right? There's a possibility that, future system updates broke it. That happens, but I can't stream that. Yeah, like Talik said, there's no way I'm streaming that. Any sort of reasonable resolution. Fifty kilobits per second on the video, and then the rest of my stream just all the way to the music. Good balance. Why don't you stream the prototype later tonight? Before you do whatever it is you're gonna do. Yeah, I already forgot that's what you were playing. So I don't have any other mystery games. That was it. I mean, if you want me to keep streaming, I could find something random in my NES library, or I can just call it there. They do probably have some stuff I should be doing this afternoon. Yeah, I'll call it here. So next week we're going to start the Zelda replays. So we'll start out with Zelda 1. Just yeah. We'll start from the beginning of that game and see how far we get in 3 hours. All right, thanks for tuning in. I'll catch you guys later.